This episode of Carding is brought to you by Unicorn, Power Scour, Fiber Wash, and Rinse. Keep your drum carder and other fiber prep tools clean by only using fibers washed with Unicorn. Stock up on Unicorn with my exclusive coupon. Enter HTSY for 20% off your entire order at unicornclean.com.
Welcome back to Carding and the tutorial Rainforest. In this tutorial, I found a few pictures of waterfalls going into pools in rainforests. So we're going to build a pool of water and have a waterfall going into it with rocks and trees up at the top. So we'll start with our water. One of the things that's so striking about the rainforest is how green it is. I'm going to do a lot of green trees, and then we'll build in some depth in the middle. So now I'm going to add some depth to the middle with this yarn shag, some ferns and underbrush, and we'll add some more to the water. Some long locks in here for maybe kind of branches and trees. Okay, so for our waterfall, I see where the light's reflecting on the picture, it's mostly white. So I'm going to build a waterfall here. That is not coming out the way that I thought it would. It's really getting smeared, but I just came up with a really good idea. So I'm just going to add this white into my bat because I think it will be pretty in yarn. And I'm going to add more to this, and I'll show you how we'll add the waterfall at the end. I have a really, really, really cool idea. I almost love it when things don't work out because it gives me opportunities to really be creative and do something that I hadn't thought of before. Okay. Okay, now let me find some sparkle, and I want some brighter colors. This needs some joy in it. Here we go. Ah, here we go. It needs definitely, here's some sari silk that's green from Sweden. Some of that bluish green it needs. And also needs, I think, wildlife. I think the thing that makes the rainforest so pretty is all the birds of paradise and wildlife that's in there. So let's add some birds in the trees. Okay, now I'm starting to feel rainforest, and I haven't forgotten about our waterfall. We will add that once we take the bat off the Carder. Here is the back of our rainforest bat. Okay. So find a place where you would like to add a waterfall to a little rainforest stream. I think right on top of this kind of turquoisey blue is a great idea. And then we can build some cliffs around it. Sometimes everything I do ends up looking like a mountain. I don't know. It's kind of sad. So sometimes when I go too literal, I say, you know what? Let's get back into figurative land. Figurative land is more forgiving. There we go. We'll put some macaws and parrots and stuff in here. Maybe a flock of parakeets. That's what this is. A flock of parakeets. Beautiful rainforest. Thank you for watching and happy spinning.